स्टैंडर्ड 4th सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर लेसन नंबर 4 अंडरस्टैंडिंग द डेस्कटॉप डेस्कटॉप व्हेन विंडोज इज लोडेड यू सी द डेस्कटॉप दिस मींस दैट द कंप्यूटर इज रेडी टू यूज द डेस्कटॉप ऑफ द कंप्यूटर डिस्प्लेज आइकॉन्स एंड टास्क बार द टास्क बार कंटेन्स द स्टार्ट बटन डेट एंड टाइम and many other quick launch tools. There are two ways you can start or open any file, program, file, folder or any application from the desktop. Double click on the icon present on the desktop or click on start and select the desired program from the start menu. Important icons on the desktop. This PC. In a computer, data is stored in storage devices such as hard disk, pen drive or digital video. This PC displays all drives present on the computer. These drives are given special names such as C and D drive respectively. Network. Network displays all the computers that are connected by the local area network. You can use it to exchange and access common files across computers. Recycle bin. Where do you discard all your waste paper? Right, in a dustbin. Similarly, all the unwanted files and folders on the computer that are no longer needed can be moved to the recycle bin, but all the deleted files still occupy memory. Just as you need to empty the dustbin in your classroom regularly, you need to empty the recycle bin on your desktop to manage the available memory space. If you accidentally delete a file, you can recover it from the recycle bin before you empty it by right-clicking on the required file and then clicking on the restore option. If you click empty recycle bin option, the files are completely erased from the computer memory and cannot be recovered anymore. Emptying the recycle bin also makes additional space available to store data. Google Chrome. It is one of the popular web browsers. It helps you to surf information on the internet. In case this icon is not displayed on the desktop, one can download and install Google Chrome from the internet. Create a desktop shortcut. Many a times you may use certain programs or files very often. Therefore, you would like to open them quickly and easily. You can do this by creating shortcut icon for them and placing them on the desktop. To create a shortcut, right-click on any file, folder. A menu appears. Select Send to option and click on Desktop Create Shortcut. The shortcut is created and you can now double-click to open the file, folder. I hope you have understood this chapter very well. Thank you.